This is definitely accurate to the movie. Remember, you could have called this game the first camel, and no one would have argued with you. You could have called this game the first camel, and no one would have argued with you. Someone out there decided to make this game. It's like making a game, the pop game. There is a noble American girl, Rose. She tried to get away from her arranged married OMP. At the same time, she met Jack. Tammy quickly to the dyer's chest. He lighted up on her life. He lighted on a couple of her other things, too. They were also in love with each other. You could have called this game the first camel, and no one would have argued with you. You could have called this game the first camel, and no one would have argued with you. Cobras, rats, chefs, and bats, 1910 times were weird. Jack, we gotta keep it cool here. Can't forget the flying eggplants. Tensions were high. With this Herman Munster guy, you could have called this game the first camel, and no one would have argued with you. You could have called this game the first camel, and no one would have argued with you. Cobras, rats, chefs, and bats. You could have called this game flying eggplants, and no one would have argued with you. Game bird, first camel.
Call this game
cobras and bats. You could have called this game. You could have called this game. You could have called this.
Call this.
You could have called this game bird, first camel, and no one would have argued with you. You could have called this game bird, first camel, and no one would have argued with you.
stick around, take a listen and see. Cause back in my day, things were always grand as can be. Now the streets are paved with gold and gems glimmering, lighting up the skies and new, this town shimmering. Waiting on nobody cause we got stuff to do, cause we through with the new. We're talking old school, it's just we do. Back in the days, was the problem of the time. Imagine all the great singing together in rhymes and listening together on old gramophones and on old radios. It was a hell of a time. Let me tell you, young and man, the old days were grand. You walked out to the beach and you're losing the sand. Have no worries, always grand as can be. So everybody take a listen, open your eyes and see. Seems cold, a new generation well around.